Hey guys, Murloc 68 here. I've got a package here from Peter Lewis, good friend Peter Lewis from Ireland, the Irish lock picker. True gentleman. This package has been around a while, so just cut into it here. Sorry about that, guys. Sweet Jesus. Okay, so what we have here is... Oh, it's a Union padlock. Wow. Okay, let's have a look at this. Holy shit. Son of a... Look at that. Take a look at that, guys. Beautiful. I'm going to hold on to this box. I'm going to take some measurements here. It looks like a 9mm shackle. And maybe 9.5. Yeah, 9.5, maybe 60, yeah, 64 millimeters. Okay, I'll show you that. Just a beautiful piece. That's an interesting setup here. Never seen something like that before. That's a tight, tight spring on that. Okay. Let's see. I want you to take a look at that top of that keyway. How it branches off there. Let's go bottom of the keyway first. It's got MJB, MJB 56 on the back. Yep, okay. So let's see, this thing is sharp. Let's see what we can do with it, guys. Beautiful Union padlock from my buddy, the Irish lock picker. Let's put this pick in all the way and see what we get. Okay, let's click out a four. Oh, wait a minute. I guess I gotta keep an eye on the tensioner. Try this one here. See if that one, that one binds. Let's try this one again. I think that one might be okay. I think it's a 5-pinner. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that pick. That one, I'm gonna go with this one here. Okay, got a binder here on 2. I small click there. Tension it there. I'm gonna restart again, guys. Go right to the back. 5, 4. Got a binder right here up front. My pick keeps slipping. Let's try this one here. 1, 2, 3. Fault set. There's a clip there of 2. Three. Let's go right to the back here. If I'm banging off that warding. Okay, there's a clip there. Good clip there out of 3. Okay, so you want to pick out a package, do you? Five and 4. Still have my fault set, but trying to. I'm having trouble with pin number 4. Just gonna let off just a bit here. Slippery pins. It's got to be pin number 4. Okay, we're going to go in with this guy. Let's see if I can lift this pin up. Very strange feeling on this core. Very strange feeling on this core. Thank you. 4. Pin number 1. Okay, pin 1 should finish it. Click. Fucking beast. This ball game is getting serious now. Thank you. trials and the trips. Beautiful walk. Beautiful walk. And three. Yeah, I keep oversetting four. That's not gonna fit. Spun the tensioner, damn it. What a piss off. Fucking binding the core, son of a bitch. Now it's starting to piss me off now. From the top. I'm going for pin five again. toughest union I've picked so far. I'm not going to get it from here, I don't think. Let's see. There's a lot of keyway being used up here. Just binding the core. Here we go, guys. Beautiful 63 millimeter union padlock. Made in England. 9.5 millimeter shackle. And a nasty, nasty key. Just trying to get up there to get that pin 5 was a pain in the ass. That's why we do this. I'll leave a photo. Thank you very much, Peter. Much appreciated for this beautiful padlock to add to my collection. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the like button, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you very much. And remember, patience, practice, perseverance always pays off. Thanks. Hey guys, back again with this union. Some bonus footage. Just wanted to give this thing another crack. So, here we go. Come back up one. There we go, guys. You know, I did this just to show that it takes time to get used to a new lock. And once you get a feel for it, you should be able to do a lot better. So don't let it frustrate you. So that's a little bonus footage, guys, on the union. Again, there's the key I just showed you guys. Thanks for sticking by. And hopefully you enjoyed the bonus round. Take care.